This Epiphan U training video covers Webcaster X2 and how to monitor your viewer comments using an external monitor like I have over here. And you'd want to do that ideally as often as you can, because it's important to foster relationships with your viewers. They enter a comment and you respond quickly. It's great for engagement and it makes for a really good live video overall, so it's always recommended. But before we get into showing you how to do it, just go over my setup really quickly. So over here, I have my camera, so you can see the live feed on the monitor. I also have my mouse connected to the Webcaster. Webcaster over here, connected to the internet. And here, of course, is my monitor, and you can see the live feed again. So I'm gonna switch views quickly so you can see. So the feed itself isn't that great of quality, but this is just for illustrative purposes, so it's okay. So there's no overlay on the screen currently. Typically there is, but the overlay hides automatically by default to conserve Webcaster resources. If I left click, then the overlay reappears. We can see the live feed has moved to the left, and on the right we can see a bunch of comments. These are all comments from me, just to show you what that might look like. Ideally you'd have a bunch of other people, not just one person commenting, but again, just to show you what it looks like. After a few seconds of inactivity though, the overlay disappears. Again, it's conserving resources. So like I said, you can click to make it come back, or you can type in a comment, which I'm doing right now. And if somebody enters a new comment, the overlay comes back and the comment is shown. So I just typed in hello again at the top. So you can see really quickly when you need to respond to people. The overlay, if you want the overlay to stay up at all times, you would go to preferences. I want the overlay to come back. You would go to preferences, and this is the same for Facebook Live or YouTube. You go to preferences and you scroll down in preferences way to the bottom, and right down there you will see hide UI automatically for better performance. By default that is on, but if you want to turn it off you can do that. To get out of this menu, you right click. And that's it. This video shows you how simple it is to monitor viewer comments with an external display and to make any changes to the monitoring and overlay settings as required. So please like, subscribe, and stay tuned for more Epiphan U content.